Hi, so I'm getting ready for my fifth reading at West Portal Bookshop, and I will be filming intermittently throughout the evening to kind of get a little survey of, I guess, what these people want.
Striped sheets and the lone pillow. I suppose we'll have to squeeze in. Never expected I'd come, she says simply. She turns back to the wardrobe and runs her fingers along his shirts, drags her fingers down the creases made in his pants as they fold over the hangers. It's as if you don't even need a wife.